it sideways, Mom.
It's making a video.
Hi, guys. As you can tell, this is not my room. Because you've seen it if you watch any of my videos, which you probably don't, but hey. Come on, turn off the camera.
This is my beautiful mum. She's a bit weird. It's really, it's kind of cramped in here, but, you know.
Still nice?
Like in here. Yeah, still nice. Mum, where's the towel?
Towels are here.
Where's the other towel? There was a towel here.
It's over there.
Oh. It's got this really nice lamp, and Mum gets the crappy lamp over there.
Yeah.
And I picked my bed a little bit early, and I got the telly at the end of my bed. Screw you, Mum.
Screw you, Belle.
I've hung my clothes up and everything.
Got a
fitting hat. Mum, move. They got like this lovely thing. They got like this lovely tea thing up here. Hi. If you don't know, this is a freaking hairdryer. So cool. I can't get it back in. Yay. You got some stuff that we can munch on. We've got lovely sofas. Mum, by the way, guess what?
Mm-hmm.
Dibs in this chair.
Whatever chair you want,
my precious. Cool, yeah, just a nice view. And the hotel is like really fancy. It's really cool. It's like everything, man. And, like at the end of the beds, they've got the towels, like little soap and some conditioning shampoo. It's really awesome. Then there's like, got my tablet and my headphones. I would open the other drawer, but that's my pants and socks. And it's really cool. I like it here. I'm gonna go out in a minute, and we're gonna go to the Grand Pier and everything like that. Maybe on the beach, not so sure. The weather's been pretty crap. And I'm gonna film that and, you know, see how it goes. I remember when I was younger, I was running around in a mirror maze. Here, I ran into the mirror thinking it was my mum and lost a tooth. Yay! At least it wasn't an adult tooth. It's like I was really young though, but then the place burned down and now it's been rebuilt. So, anyway, like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want. Goodbye.